What is diabetes? Hi, my name is Nicole and I write for the website healthybalancediet.org. I am going to discuss about what diabetes is and other important facts about this disease. Diabetes is one of the most common diseases that most countries face today. Diabetes, or medically known as diabetes mellitus, is a kind of disease wherein the body does not produce enough or utilize well a certain hormone called insulin. This hormone insulin is the reason why glucose can get in our cells, giving us energy. With no insulin or low levels of insulin, glucose will stay in the blood, causing high levels of blood glucose. When this is not treated, high glucose levels can lead to severe damage to the heart, eyes, nerves, and kidneys. Because there are three types of diabetes, one single type of diabetic diet plan will not work for all. Further understanding of each type of diabetes will help a diabetic know what diet to go for. These types are as follows. Type 1 diabetes, also known as juvenile or insulin-dependent diabetes, commonly found amongst young and old having heart disease. In this case, the body cannot produce insulin. It can be treated by means of regular insulin injection, for it cannot be controlled solely by diabetic diets or exercise. Type 2 diabetes, also known as non-insulin-dependent diabetes mellitus, or NIDDM, or adult-onset diabetes. It is the most common type of diabetes. In this case, the body does not produce enough or utilize insulin well. People who are diagnosed with this kind of diabetes are mostly overweight or obese. It can be managed by means of a diabetic diet plan along with exercise. Gestational diabetes. This type of diabetes is found among women, for it develops during the late stages of pregnancy. It usually disappears after pregnancy, thus it is temporary. It can be managed by means of a special diabetic meal and regular physical activity. Daily blood glucose testing and insulin injections may be done in some cases.